Welcome, my dear students. In this lecture, we will learn about how to update data from database. Copy index.php, create a new file for update and save it with the name update.php. Paste it here. For time saving, make changes in it if get ID, then what to do? Create a variable get ID, create a query for extract the record from database. So select all from content where id is a column name, this id is a column name and is equal to id. Save it. No, create a result variable and my SQL I query and connection, and here is the query variable. Okay, fetch the record if exist. My SQL I num rows. Result variable, and if rows are greater than 0, and so we have data. Okay, while loop, create a variable row, my SQL I, and fetch associative array and here is the good. Create a variable content row. Column name is content. Okay. Good. And so what to do? Else if someone directly to open this page, then what to do? Header, location, index.php. Okay, save it. Change the query. Update content table and set content is equal to content Where ID is equal to ID. Good. Update content. This is the table name and set content variable and assign new data in content column and where ID is equal to ID. Good. Display content if is that content, then what to do? Display the content. Okay. Also, display the error messages is set submit error echo and submit error display it, save it. Change the variable name is empty. Empty error. Echo. Empty error. No. Show. Wow. Amazing. Now insert a record in it. Exceptional programmers. How to embed image in CK editor? Just copy it and paste it here. Good. Change the 500 and 500. Let's see, 300. Good. And border is 1. Line left. Let's see. Good. And change the underline and style is the change the size rest 20. Okay, insert it. Show the record. Good. Now click here to update. The record show delete the record. Record is deleted and thank you my dear students for watching this video. See you in next lecture with more energy. Please subscribe our channel. Take care.